Hello and welcome, everyone, to more Let's Play Mirror's Edge Catalyst. I want to start off by apologizing about the last, like, three episodes. Basically, my audio, my commentary, was screwed to all hell. It failed to record any of it. And then, on top of that, you probably noticed that I'm not in the same place I ended off last time. That's because I actually lost some video footage too. Luckily, it was just side quests. Nothing else. I lost some side quests, I lost me picking up.
I'm gonna miss Noah and the others.
Yeah. Oh crap, there's an echo. Sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, it was just me doing some side quests, picking up a bunch of bags, doing some races, things like that. And because I actually lost some of that footage, I went ahead and done a lot of side stuff, like a lot. So much so I've leveled up so much that I've gained all of the movement abilities and all of the combat abilities. I haven't done any of these yet, the disrupt abilities. I just don't really see a point to them. And then there's gridlock mapping, which you only get by completing the story. So from now on, I think I'm just gonna do the main story, and that'll be about it. Wrong button. There's the main quest. Payback. Disable the antenna at the lair. Looks like a straight run from here, so let's do that. Alright, well, I want to go over a little bit what happened last time, that with this story wise.
Noah's gone, huh? Feels strange.
Well, we captured the main villain's daughter. It has been a few days since I've done that recording, so I'm a little bit out of the loop again. But something interesting happened.
Some days I just want to leave the city. Go live in the Greylands or something.
When that woman heard our name Faith, she reacted. And I think that's going to play a very important role in the coming
all the
mission.
And the deaths. I think most employees know deep down.
Can I get there from
they that? Refuse to see.
Am I SOL over here? I think so. I think I need to get across and then, yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm SOL over here. Oh no, not, haha! Found it. Oh, I'm glad I didn't cross, because it's right here.
Rumor has it you're with Black November now. Guess you didn't have much of a choice, huh?
Did you help me out, Fix?
Not right now. Busy. Busy with main story quests. Alright. Oh, we have some guards in here too.
Security has been breached.
Well, that was easy. Turret? What the hell? Is that a turret gun? That kind of looked like a turret gun to me. Maybe it's because I...
Did you guys really kidnap Isabel Kruger? Kruger's own daughter?
Yes, we did.
Surprise, Rebecca let her live.
And to be honest, I don't think it is Kruger's daughter. I have a feeling that it might actually be Faith's sister. Where am I going? Where am I going? Aha! Is that always there? Holy crap! Stealth mission! Oh no! Come on! Ha! Is he dead? No, not yet. Alright. There you go. Oh man, there's more of them. There's more of them. Should have known. Hey, buddy. There's a turret gun over there, so I'd rather hide back here. Nice kick. Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Is there a way to disable them? Ow, ow, ow. My health is really low. Okay, build up some speed and go. Escape Kruger sec. Oh man. Alright. Well, I've done enough of these. I should have come practicing this.
Better clear out before they send reinforcements, Fade.
No shit. I'm going back through. This is not a good way to go. I forgot about all the guards that were here. Ah. Oh, 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 ow. I'm going this way. let's go this way. Just get the hell out of here. Come on, Faith, move. There we go, I'm out of... Oh crap, there are more people there. What are the odds that they would appear right there, huh? Alright, now just get out of sight and stay out of sight. So I'm gonna see about hiding down here. Sometimes this works. Sometimes this works wonders. Let's see if it can play off. Come on, Mita. Go away, helicopter. Hey!
Dogan here. I have some information for you free of charge. From what I can gather, the news of Noah's unfortunate demise has been greatly exaggerated.
Oh?
What?
I can't confirm it.
Does that mean he's alive?
The Kruger sect probably sent him to the Greylands. But I'm sure an industrious young woman such as yourself will have no trouble uncovering his whereabouts.
I might have a way.
Just what I thought. And when you're done with your inquiries, I'm ready to make a deal for the blueprint.
Alright. So maybe our good old buddy is still alive. That'd be neat, wouldn't it? Not right now, I'm busy. Are they gone now? Doesn't look like Kruger Sex here anymore. Good. Wait, is it even this way? I'm not actually sure. Let me check my map. Oh, jeez, that is far. Wait, where even is that? Well, that's back down here. Alright, so in all honesty, I can just teleport to there. I don't need to run all that way. That's so far. Alright, here we go.
Okay, you're a runner.
We sure taught Kruger second thing or two, didn't we?
Gonna go speak to Isabel. Let's see if my prediction panned out. Prisoner X.
You again. Disappointed? I don't care either way. You'll be dead soon. My father will have this place razed to the ground. Anything for his dutiful daughter, right? I'm sure you'll make a fine exec someday. Whatever. What do you want? My friends. I know they're not all dead.
Well, they might as well be. You'll never see them again.
Where are they?
Why didn't you ask my father? I knew he's eager to speak to you.
I'm sure he is, but I'm asking you. If the information holds up, I'll get you out of here.
I don't know where they are. And the records can only be accessed through the Kruger Sec mainframe. Good luck with that.
Luck's my thing.
And I know someone who can do that for me.
Plastic, can you help me break into KSEC HQ? I need access to the mainframe.
KSEC HQ? You mean the docks? Sure.
Then let's do it.
What's with that helmet?
Faith, are you there?
It's down anyway.
I got news about Noah. He might still be alive.
What? How? When?
I'm checking the info now.
Great. Keep me posted. And I think it's time we left Black November. Rebecca's getting scarier by the day. I heard she had a traitor shot over the conduit the other day. And I think Isabel Kruger might be next. I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, we'll leave. Soon.
The sooner the better. Alright, where's my main story? All the way over here. Okay. Fast travel to here then. Oh, I can't. Is this a new section of the city? This can't be a new section. There we go. But hey, I think there's a new area. Yeah, interesting. A new grid node as well that I'm gonna need to hack into. Great.
The reflection blueprint. It's beautiful. There's so much interesting stuff in it.
Oh, I know where I am. Okay, so whoa, so much stuff disappearing. Alright, main story is there, so let me set my marker. And it is in fact down here. Good.
Do you know that reflection is a fluid that you inject? It's full of nanites that merge with your body.
Good to know, I think.
It connects you to the grid permanently. I guess that's what they mean about become the grid. Once it's calibrated, it can also regulate your health and stress levels. Well, can't people do that on their own? And then there's something about the limbic system that I don't get.
Ow. Well, there is a thing here. Bloody hell. Come on, move! Faith! Oh, come on!
The dogs are locked up tighter than WFYO. Multi-spectrum sensors, semi-sentient defense systems, the works.
Let me hide out here until...
They even have anti-air systems in place.
They go away, and this is a very big area.
Against Krugersec?
Aha. Yep, this is new. This area is definitely new. Oh. Why didn't you all run sideways, Faith? There you go. There you go. It wasn't too hard now, was it? No! Why did you... Alright. I hate when she does that. She like... overjumps it and then just runs right off the ledge. Doesn't think to grab onto it, no. No. She doesn't. Or even decides to wall run that time. And I understand it's obviously like me not doing it right to some extent, but it feels like I'm doing it the exact same way I always do. Like there. Seriously, what the fuck? Grab onto the fucking ledge. Oh my god, about time. She would not have that ledge at all. She did not like it. Other way. Up here, turn and jump. Grab onto this. Okay, I guess it's this thing up here. No, 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 it's that. There you go. There you go, Faith. That wasn't too hard now, was it? Oh, okay, no. I thought that was like a attack laser or something. No, no, no. It's just this. Oh. Hey, I was gonna land on the roof. I don't want to land inside. Alright. So, what's this about? Is it stealth? Or is it just riddled with guards I'm gonna need to kill one by one? Huh? Is it telling me to go over there? Because that looks a little far. Even for Faith. This is a big area. Hey, buddy. Don't mind me. Just doing some running. It sounded like someone was complaining about there being a runner. If so, that's pretty awesome. Go away, go away, go away. There's a mission.
Any runner out there willing to do a delivery?
Not right now. I have quests to do. Oh, oh crap. I think I was supposed to wall run after that vault. Yep. Well, you know, I could go in and have a wander around inside. Really nice place. I wonder how much they paid for this place. Probably an arm and a leg and maybe 5 other limbs from other people. Hey, alright. Made it without falling. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Oh, this is one they're still building. That's pretty cool. Anything? I can't see anything right now. Oh man, that looked really high. Oh, nearly done a triple wall run. Don't think I can though. Music's awfully peaceful, so that tells me something bad is going to be happening soon. Although I could be wrong, maybe nothing bad will happen. Hey, experience. Ow, landed that one wrong. But it may go in this way and here. May go in this way very profitable. Although getting these extra bits probably misses out on other extra bits in the other directions, but I'll explore in my own time and I'll find stuff to pick up. I want this. And I want this. I need to get up there. Ah, that looks like a good thing to do. Oh, I didn't even see that. I was just going to jump on top of this wire, which I'm going to do anyway because I kind of want that experience, and there's one down there that I want. Come on, fall down. No. Fall down. There you go, face. That wasn't too hard now, was it? Alright, nearly there. I absolutely love the decor, by the way, like the Japanese decor. It's so pretty to me. Alright, let's go this way. Don't mind me, people in there. Ignore the runner. Here? Hey, I'm here. Prisoner X.
Plastic, I'm at the waypoint.
Good. Wait a second, and that's it. There was already a VTOL patrolling near you. I'm having them respond to a policy breach. Make sure you get on it. Somehow.
Not a problem. I want this. Is that camera gonna spot me though? I don't think so. Oh crap. Let me just drop down to that.
The vehicle should arrive any second now. Get ready, Faith. It's there. You need to catch it before they leave. Follow it, and then use the mag to attach to it when they stop to hover.
Wait, what? Oh.
Damn it! They're going to the wrong coordinates, idiots! Go after it, Faith.
What? Okay. Ow. Not like that. Oh, jeez. It's okay. It's okay. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it.
They should be stopping somewhere ahead to check on a building.
Yep. Damn it, there was a thing there I want. And there. God damn it. I'm gonna have to come back here and really explore. Okay, keep moving.
Call Duncan.
Oh, that's a window. Ow. That was a heavy drop. Or a heavy landing, rather. Hey. Don't mind me.
Finally. That stupid pilot can't navigate at all. I got them to stop. Use the mag before they leave.
Oh, there it is. Oh, come on. Faith. Need to... There you go. Haha! Don't mind me while I hitch a ride on your helicopter.
Close here, Plastic.
Don't worry. They're shielded by their interference field.
But what if someone sees me? You know, with their eyes?
Oh, well, they probably won't.
How could they miss me?
Okay, where do I get off?
At the landing pad, of course. Then make your way through the maintenance tunnels to the big dog, where their service stacks are.
Oh man, this is a big area. Look at all those secrets. Ooh.
Wait, they're diverting the VTOL to construction. You have to get off.
Wait, what?
What the hell? I can't let go here!
No, don't kill yourself. That would be stupid. I mean, get off when they pass by the building.
Building. Oh, this building?
Please, get off now!
Come on, let go. Ow.
Okay, I'm at the top.
That was a bad landing, but...
Nothing broken. I think.
Sorry about that. My override didn't work. You have to make your way over to the big dog.
Alright. How do I do that? How do I do that? How do I get down from here? Let's go around this way then.
If you can't find a way in, try going down on the outside. Or maybe you could slide down the roof.
Are you kidding me? Could I not get in from here? I'm not sliding down the roof. I don't think that was right. I don't think that was right. Okay, maybe I am sliding down then. Oh geez. Okay. Find a way into the building. What is that? Or is it a door? Can't use the door. So, yep, guess it's this. Alright. Okay, just making sure I didn't miss any obvious collectibles. But to be honest, I don't know if there will be collectibles here. This looks like an area that would be like a one-off that you can't come back to. And I don't think they'll put collectibles in an area where you can't come back to. That wouldn't be fair. Are you kidding me? Whoa. Oh geez, the elevator's moving. Okay. And grab. Okay, good. Oh no, that was wrong. Do not slide and jump, just jump, I would assume. Oh geez. Now what? Oh wait. Excuse me? Oh boy. Good save there, Faith. Ah, there we go. I see it. I think. I hope. Yep, that must be it. Perhaps I was too low down. Okay, one last try. Oh, jeez. There we go.
But the auditive effects are strong enough to warrant research, don't you agree?
I do. And it would be a tremendous addition if we didn't have to rely on visuals alone.
I'll talk to Director Thor tomorrow.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing flat and white. Not likely to offline this week.
I was thinking maybe you'd like a drink. Or just coffee or whatever.
Are you asking me out?
Hey!
I guess I am.
I have no idea what really just happened there, but oh well.
What next?
Yeah, you're close to the umbilical. Make your way through maintenance to the outside, and then cross there.
Come on. on, Faith, you can do this. Or not, no. Oh. This is not any higher than that side. Alright. I guess that works.
This better be worth it.
Oh, Jesus.
If you're the first to break into the docks, you'll be a legend. If you survive.
Of course I'm gonna survive. Think about who you're talking to. This is definitely a one-off base, because there's no collectibles anywhere.
Plastic? What happened to your family?
They're in the Greylands. Why?
How come you're not with them?
I can't stand my sister. She's an idiot. Do you have a sister?
No.
Once you get through the fan system, you're at the main system stack. That's the heart of Kruger Sec, in glass. I wish I could be there.
What was that noise? Oh. I'm glad that their maintenance really sucks, apparently.
Then I can take it from there.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. Okay. The things that they're making me do, though.
Yeah, well, it wasn't designed with humans in mind. Pure machine space. Pure function. I bet it's beautiful.
Not really much to see, though. Look. It's... Yeah, not really much to see.
Also, you should note that when you connect me, we will be noticed. I can delay the security routine a little, but it's impossible to avoid detection completely. I'd ask you to describe the room, but I guess you're busy. Are you busy? No, sorry. Forget I asked. I'm sure you are very busy since you're not saying anything.
Oh, I missed it. Okay. A little too far. Maybe there's a way to get closer.